At long last, the battle has ended, and thus, Ghana, your beloved country, is free forever.